take a look at what we need to make cold beetroot soup. One small beetroot boiled and cut into cubes. One small carrot cut into cubes. One small onion cut into cubes. 1 cup of coconut milk. 1 piece of ginger. 1 green chilli. 2 teaspoons of oil. Pepper to taste, salt to taste, and 1 vegetable stock cube. Let's start by heating some oil in a saucepan. Once the oil is hot, we'll add the onions and the carrots and the ginger. Depending on the heat in the chilies, you can start by adding just half a chili. If you like it spicier, you can add the whole. We just need to sweat these a little and soften them. To just speed up the process, we'll just add a little bit of water so that they soften a little faster. Finally, we'll add the beetroot. Just a couple of minutes more. Now that these are done, we'll just let them cool a bit. Now that our vegetables are done, let's puree them and put them back in the pan to finish and season it. We'll just put these in. I'll just check it. I'll just add a little water if it's a bit dry. Now we'll just transfer this back to the saucepan. This puree that we made, it will also make a great dip. You just season this itself and serve it out as a dip. We'll just put on the flame. Put some coconut milk. You can adjust the quantity of the coconut milk depending on the thickness of the soup that you like. Ideally, the soup should be on the slightly thinner side. We'll just add the vegetable stock powder, some salt. Just go easy on the salt because the stock powder also has a little bit of salt and a little bit of pepper. Now we just let this come to a light boil and then cool it. So here you go. The cold beetroot soup is ready for the summer heat. You can also serve this out in small shot glasses at parties as hors d'oeuvres. If you like this recipe and would like to learn more, subscribe to India Food Network. If you have any questions or comments, please do write into us. Till then, stay tuned.